I am weakened. I'm glad you made it. As I was explaining, within the next 2 days, the Emperor will imprison all unregistered changelings. Everyone in this room is in grave danger.
We'll be sent to prison because you'll turn us over! How can we believe him? He's a loyalist!
We must trust him. He saved me from fiends who would have enslaved me. He took me in and kept me safe. We cannot afford to distrust him.
You must leave tonight. Use the Undercity. It will take you safely beyond the city walls.
What if it's a trap?
We have no choice.
I knew it was only a matter of time before you betrayed the Empire, Sheriff. Your head will make a fine addition to my Emperor's collection.
You betray your own kind, Rukaji. This ends here and now.
Stand down. I have Rukaji, you take the others. Stand down. I have Rukaji, you take the others.
So you'll have to protect me. Okay, let's go. More soldiers are coming.
The sheriff. Almost out when they got me. One of their little friends stunned me, and when I came to, I was trapped. You have to get me out! Oh, and don't expect me to fight or anything. Just because I make the weapons, it don't mean I know how to use them.
Rukaji is going to do everything in his power to stop us.
Well, what are you waiting for? Let's get out of here! Sheriff was bluffing all along. He was just trying to corner us. We're all gonna die down here, all because of 90 Day's precious sheriff.
Maybe you should go first. We'll wait here, and please, be careful.
Come on. Finally emerging from the Undercity, the young heroes found no evidence of their companions. They were left to survive on their own. It was then that they finally saw the full extent of the Emperor's control. After long months of travel, the young heroes came to a beautiful place. A place feared by all who know its legend. With the fiends close behind and the majestic peaks ahead, it was only a matter of time before the changelings fell either to the merciless hunters or the forces of nature.
Yeah!
It's an honor to meet you. Greetings. My name is Azrin. My mother, Lady Anaya, has kept watch over you since your arrival. Master Surya tells me that you're from Korinthal. I've never been there, but the city holds great interest to me. Tell me, how has the capital fared through the warlord's tyranny? It's as I feared, then. The city is in ruin, its people suffering under the oppression of hate and greed. And the warlord has been crowned emperor. It is unforgivable what the villain has done. I'd offer my services to you out in the field, but I'm afraid that Vishal and Master Surya would forbid it. They distrust outsiders, but you must not take personal offense. Instead, may I propose that you earn their trust? You are an enemy of the false emperor, and you are undoubtedly courageous and strong. An alliance forged between the refugees of Korinthal and the monastery would be a most formidable force. I'd be honored to fight beside you, to see what it really takes to survive in this world.
Welcome to the monastery, Outlander. You've been asleep for some time. The fiends were brutal and nearly killed you. It took all the knowledge I had to keep you from death. Oh, forgive my manners. My name is Lady Anaya, and it's a pleasure to finally meet you, Outlander. You're safe here in the monastery, but I fear that the monks will not be so receptive to your arrival. Do not take their wariness to heart. We've dwelled in solitude for many years. You're the first outsider we've seen since the war began. Forgive me if I pry, but I couldn't help but notice that some of your belongings were crafted in Korinthal. It has been a long time since I've seen the great city, but I fear that it is no longer the bastion of prosperity that it once was. I'd offer you some tea and warm food, but Trainer Vishal has asked that I send you to him as soon as you awoke. Good luck to you, Outlander.
Please, browse my stock for anything that you might require. Please, browse my stock for anything that you might require. Please, browse my stock for anything that you might require. My services are at your disposal.
I see that you've made a full recovery, Outlander. Now that you're back to full health and strength, the matter of your arrival can be properly addressed. The Emperor's forces that followed you here continue to linger outside the monastery gates. This is unacceptable. The monastery's location has been secure from all outsiders for 1,000 years. Our secrecy is what protected us from the war, but your sudden arrival has put an end to our solitude and safety. Let us be frank. Aside from having placed us in the Emperor's sights, you owe a life debt to us, and we fully expect you to honor it. You can begin your service by patrolling the Frigid Trail. Kill any fiends that you find. Their scouts cannot be allowed to relay our location to Corinthal.